Hey, we're here with Doreen from Kilowatt Hours, the screening that has been taking the world by storm. Doreen, what's Kilowatt Hours all about?
Well, Kilowatt Hours started as a documentary film that was created by Jeff Barry. It's now an award-winning film, and it's a really grassroots-type film that shows where most of our energy comes from. Most people don't realize that the number one source for the electricity is coal, which means that we're blowing up mountaintops at a record rate. And this gives not only that kind of information, but also very, very simple solutions that people can do in their own home to make a big difference in the energy usage. And it saves them money on their power bills, but it also saves on the carbon imprint by using much less coal every year, because the average home uses about 20 million tons of coal a year. And here's something really simple that people can do. If your average person has a regular standard incandescent light bulb, you can see how their electric meter is spinning and how many kilowatts that it's using. If they make a simple change by changing one simple light bulb to a fluorescent bulb,
huge difference.
See the huge difference? And that does two things. One is it's going to lower their power bill significantly. They can have, depending on how many they have in their home, hundreds and hundreds of dollars a year just in their power bill. And two, it decreases the amount of overall coal that's used by that individual. And if you think if one light bulb can do that, what would a whole household change, or a whole community, or a whole city, and then of course if we took it nationwide? And that's what Kilowatt Hours is doing. And if people go on our website, let me...
We'll move this way with Doreen.
If people will go on our website, which is kilowatthours.org, they can get information on how to save, really simple, cost-effective steps to save $1,000 a year on their power. So in a nutshell, that's what Kilowatt Hours is doing, is getting the word out on the problem and then also providing solutions.
Awesome. Thanks, Doreen.
Thank you.